Hello guys and welcome to today's video. I'm going to be giving you a prompt that is the only prompt you need and it's going to generate other prompts for you that's going to help you make money. That's right. Make money, save time, and not give you a headache. If you haven't already, like, subscribe, drop a comment, and click that bell and check a look at this. So ChatGPT-4 has a prompt that's going to allow you to generate other prompts. And today I'm going to show you how to use it. And if you click on the link in the description, you're going to be able to get this prompt for yourself as well. Now, why is that useful? Well, if you're wanting to have a Twitter post go viral, if you're wanting a Facebook post go viral, anything such as this is going to help you. Also, you can start selling those as well. So this prompt's going to help you actually start making money, which is important. Now, I've used it. It's amazing. I love it, and it saves me a ton of time and earns me a very nice revenue. So let's take a look at this prompt that we're speaking about. A couple of things first about this prompt. All right, so taking a look at this, it's very, very cool. So let's just paste it right here, and we're going to go over it. Now, we're going to paste the prompt, act as a prompt generator for ChatGPT. This is what it's asking. Now, I didn't mention this before, but you should start a new chat. Don't try to put it inside of the same chat because it will give you some issues. ChatGPT is sensitive, and that's why prompts are useful, because if you just put a regular prompt or just something basic, do this or tell me that, it's going to give you a very generic response, and that's why these prompts are going to help you actually save time and get a better result. And as well as these prompts are also unable to be detected by AI if you do them correctly. And how do we know that? Well, we've tested them against AI, and that's the cool thing. So you can see here, act as a prompt generator for ChatGPT. I will state that I want you to engineer a prompt that will yield the best and most desirable response from ChatGPT. Each prompt should involve asking ChatGPT to act as a role. Now, very important moment, this bracket, you should put something here. Act as a lawyer, act as a engineer, act as something. You give that the most information that you want. Okay, so we're going to go act as a what caps a lawyer with 10 years of experience. Right, so we're just putting the role that we want here, and there we go. For example, act as a lawyer, or we can say act as a, let's say, a mechanic, right? With 10 years of experience, for example, act as a lawyer. The prompt should be detailed and comprehensive and should build on what I request to generate the best possible response, right? So this is what's going on. So don't repeat just what I request. Improve to build upon the request so that the final prompt will yield the best, most useful, and favorable response out of ChatGPT, placing the variables in square brackets. Here's the prompt I want. Now, what this means, this can be confusing because you would think that this thing is the prompt, but no. Let's say, 10 habits to maintain your car. Your car, right? So something like this. And we're going to press enter. Now, give it just a second, and it's going to generate a prompt for us. All right, so now we have our prompt. ChatGPT, please act as a mechanic with 10 years of experience and provide a comprehensive and detailed list of the top 10 habits car owners should adopt to maintain their vehicle's performance, longevity, and overall condition. Consider various aspects such as engine care, tire management, interior upkeep, and provide practical advice and tips that can be easily integrated into a regular maintenance routine. Now, if you think about it, this is what saved you time. It gave you a prompt to use again to actually be able to make this more, more fluent, more comprehensive, and better. So if you just say 10 habits to maintain your car, it's going to be really crappy, right? It's not going to be good at all. Well, this one's going to kind of give you this. So now we're going to copy, and now we're going to go to a new chat, right? We're not going to compound it. We're going to paste, and we're going to watch ChatGPT use the prompt that it created to give something else. And it's syncing, it's syncing. And it's going to start writing. Now, the cool thing is if it stops, if it's not enough, you can say continue, just type in continue, and it will give that to you, what you need. Right? So this is what it's going to do. So give me just a second. All right. So you can see now I've finally got everything going. And here it goes. And as an AI language model, acting as a mechanic with 10 years of experience, I'm happy to provide you with a comprehensive list of the top 10 habits that a car owner should adopt to maintain their vehicle's performance, longevity, and overall conditions. So now you can see here that you can see regulatory checks, change engine oil, and it gave you a comprehensive list. Now, by adopting these habits, you'll be able to preserve your vehicle's performance, longevity, and overall condition, ensuring a safer and more enjoyable driving experience. So using the chat or using the ChatGPT's prompt generator that's in the description below, recreated a prompt to use again to actually make this more detailed. So that's going to save you that time. Now imagine using this to create that viral post, making money, getting on Freelancer, and start selling, let's say, copywriting, right? So if we are doing like product copywriting for different products, this is going to give that information and make it more better. And then you can even check it with against the AI, and it's not going to be detectable. Right, so very, very cool, very, very interesting. I hope you liked the video. Subscribe, drop a comment, and catch us for more videos and updates on things that can help you make money and save you time.